everyone. My name is Muango. Today I'll be summarizing educational planning topic. Planning is a systematic process that requires educational leaders to move through a series of steps. It is about solving problems or making changes in the system. Leaders must understand the system they manage and the various subsystems and entities that interface their organizations. They must recognize that systems are constantly changing, and leaders must determine how to manage these changes. Thank you.